Hi, this is Stuart from Solid Signal, and today I'm doing a quick unboxing of our latest tactical flashlight. The M7 tactical flashlight comes packaged in a nice solid box with plenty of padding. This is how it came to me from solidsignal.com. And you know, I'm always in awe of the folks in the warehouse at Solid Signal for packing everything just perfectly every time. This is the flashlight box itself. Really no retail packaging, that's just fine. Opening it up, you're gonna find exactly what you're expecting, which is going to be a little bit of bubble wrap surrounding the flashlight itself, plus a USB charger and the two batteries that it takes inside. There's really nothing special about this micro USB cable or this USB charger. You've probably got tons just like them. On the other hand, the micro USB charging port on the flashlight itself is located where you won't accidentally bump it, and it's got a nice little waterproof / dustproof cover. The batteries are 18650s, which are larger than AA's. They've got more capacity, but you won't be able to buy them at your local drugstore. You know, this flashlight is solidly built, and I think you can get an idea from the word tactical that it can be used in several different ways. It can be used as a flashlight, and honestly, it's heavy enough that you can defend yourself with it if that's the direction that you want to go. To install the battery, unscrew this cap here. Just insert them in with the positive side first. Then, screw the cap back on. The batteries will probably arrive partially charged, but you're going to want to go ahead and make sure they get a full charge before you actually use them. This is a bright flashlight. I'm not kidding. What's nice about it, you get the charge indicator. You can actually change the way the beam goes by kind of extending this little bit. It has a flash mode if you're trying to get someone's attention. It's incredibly annoying. I recommend flashlights like this for survival kits. You know, you can keep one in your car and even keep a power bank with it in case you need to give it a little bit of extra charge. You won't find these 18650 batteries anywhere if you go shopping for them, so it's important to make sure you keep them charged. SolidSignal.com is the only place you're going to find this TechChoice M7 tactical flashlight. Don't settle for imitations. This one is awesomely bright. It's super well built, and I know you're going to want to have a whole bunch of them. So order one now, or even more than one, at SolidSignal.com.